¿Qué les decía?
Ya no,
¿Qué es eso?
¿Qué es eso?
Today.
Wow, I enjoyed that.
I guess I prepared your favorite meal.
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Other favorite, my daughter.
Yes, mom.
Do you have enough money?
No.
Let me start it out on there.
All right. Thank you, mom.
See you, mom. Take good care of yourself.
I will, brother. Till I come back.
Okay.
Where are you?
Madam.
Open the gate.
Yes.
Just get it. Just go and start checking whether it's working. Okay. Get it.
Thank you. Yeah, here is your money. This is 6,000 and I dash you this 1,000 naira.
Okay, thank you. Yeah,
you're welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, thank you. Have a nice day.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is
Sandra. That's a nice name. Where are you coming from?
I'm just coming from my husband's house.
All right, can I have your contact? Okay. Your contact?
0 8 1 3 5 6 1 3.
All right, I'll contact you later, right?
Okay.
Take care. Okay, you're bye-bye. Such an angel.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself. My regards to your mom.
Okay, bye bye.
Wow, so they are not talking about what is happening all over the world. Yes, mom. I'm sure he should be on his way now. Because it's time already.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Thank you.
like this juice.
Watch him out. Don't cut him out.
Sister.
Yeah,
brother.
I know you like him. Yeah.
Of course.
But I'm saying. I'm not going to talk to him. But what are you? You got a man.
Yeah.
And you got a number.
Would you even know what for that?
Good.
You should for that. That's your dinner to follow for today.
Nothing, I am. Under Ama, under what? Under your brother, don't know what.
Don't know. Prince, under my, I can't just afford your name anymore.
You know, I like eating that. More especially my favorite like this.
Enjoy your food.
Yeah, what? Favorite food in the
Now, seriously,
how did she look?
I was even ashamed when she still apologized to me.
You know her?
I didn't know her. That was my first time of seeing her.
God, how about that for me?
But I collected her contact. Maybe sometimes I'll pay her a visit.
God, how about that for me?
That would be nice. Serious. You have to pay her a visit.
Well, maybe we'll put the house around here.
I do not see any text. Okay, let me open my email. Yes, I'll take it. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Hi, brother.
Hi, sis.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, and you?
I will be going out to something. I'm going to call you again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you tell mom?
No, I haven't tell her yet.
Okay, then please, take care of yourself.
I will, brother.
Okay,
take
bye.
Care. Bye. Till I come back. Abana.
Okay.
I'm going to come
back.
Hello, Sandra.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Afternoon. Please, can you send me your address?
Okay.
Oh, it's not no problem. I want to pay you a visit. I'm on my way right now. Hope you prepare. You prepared dishes for me, right?
Yeah.
All right, take it till I come. Bye.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going
Sandra, I haven't told my mom about what happened at the conference. Yeah, she told me that she'll greet you. I told her that you're such an angel. Yeah, really, I really mean it. Thank you for that. We don't know what we have done without you. No problem, dear. It's nothing. Yeah, it's nothing. I'm gonna go my best woman. Oh, okay, Trana. Second number. My mom told me that you are really a nice girl.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Have I ever met you before?
Yes, of course.
It's like I've seen you before somewhere, but I couldn't remember.
Yes, of course. We met but that time your car get a problem and I was trying to fix the car.
Oh, yes. You're right.
Yeah.
Yes, I remember.
Yeah. So how are you?
I'm fine. How are you doing?
Good.
That's good.
Where have you been? I've been looking for you around.
I've been at my father's house.
Really?
Yeah. Where do you live?
Yeah, I live around.
Okay, that's good, eh?
Yeah.
Take care.
So thank you so much.
You're welcome. Yeah. Sandra, is this guy your brother? He's not a brother?
Yeah,
he's just one of my sisters. I'm
your
elder sister.
He's dating one of the other sisters.
Okay, that's good. Okay. So, Damoyima. Thank you for your company.
Thank you.
Take care,
right? Okay.
Take care of
the
family.
Marika, to your family.
Thank you.
Okay, but my dear, long as you are. Okay, meaning opposite this, my beautiful train station.
Good, good. Opposite my dear station.
Okay. Yeah. I have to search for this girl. Serious.
Mm-hmm.
I have to be fast. Let me rush.
We need to have that girl in our family.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good.
You have to rush because someone will take her off.
Ah, nobody can snatch her away from me.
I don't know. I trust you. You can do that.
Of course. Give me five.
I know you, brother. You're very smart. You can do that.
Mm. You know your brother, right?
You know my brother.
Okay. This is the Olin building opposite for my invitation. Sandra. Barja. Siku jana itu di sini. Though it will be a surprise to you. Ama yang bilang dengar labarin gang sena angku esak tunggu na gelar ngalia. So hope it will not be a problem. I think your parents will not touch you because I enter. Right? Okay, fine. So can I please have your contact? I have an important thing to discuss with you later.
Okay.
Wow, thank you. But first of all, sorry for not introducing myself early. My name is Paronzi. My pleasure is mine. Thank you. Marigato everyone.
Okay. Hello? Hello, Varshina. Dama, you man drag now. Zurun shi lare shi na ya to amma yi ma bu wata ma zon dara gare
to da mai mai we meet outside
okay bye bye
Sandra.
Let me show you. This is the boy that came to us. Come and meet you on your way. He's my elder brother.
Really?
Really? Zamudang?
Zamupa?
Zamudang Zirta?
Yeah, boy, you're just going to get here.
Minanganya? Hey, dear Brisha. That guy is my elder brother.
Oh.
Yeah. So, nahisa, jaga mi agak mi ay. Apa rumah?
Jangan sih. Jangan sih.
I'm glad that you made with my brother. Yeah. To me, Jenoka.
Jaga bapa.
Iya. We'll see you for a while now. I'll be going to school. You know, I don't school here in Nigeria.
Really?
Yeah.
That's
why. I school in Canada.
Wow.
So, mean that when it's another night, I will really miss you, my dear.
I'll miss you too.
I wish we are schooling in the same place.
I wish too.
Well, thank you. Mm-hmm. Maybe I'll contact you.
Okay.
Yeah? I will miss you, my dear.
I will miss you too.
Take good care of my brother. Oh,
okay. All right, bye.
Bye.
My regards to your parents.
Oh, hi, lady.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, hello, there. Is that you?
I'm the boy, right?
Yeah, of course.
How are you doing?
So, how are you?
How this time?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. Yeah.
Seriously, I've been looking for you for a while, but I couldn't even see you.
Like, seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but this is my look at the opportunity.
This is Jenica.
Yeah, of course.
Hey, what do you do for a living?
I'm not mad because I'm just traveling over there to earn my living. So, but don't mind, Shala. So, can you just see me and tell us the message, you know, like Jenica? You know, get money, we have this all this in this town, so money is not my problem.
You get money?
Yeah,
money
of course.
Is not a problem.
Yes, of course.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, there was a day I met you going to the Central Council. Do you remember that day we met?
Yes, I do remember, but don't mind, I just go there to check my friend. That's all.
Okay, friend?
Yeah.
Is it a male friend or girl friend?
No, it's not that. That's the thing, but just take it easy. You know what you think? Yeah. Just, I went there to check up on my guy, and I went there, but I couldn't get him there, but he went out.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can see.
Yeah, but please. When are you going for the outing so that I can show you around?
Actually, it will be today. Maybe next time.
Next
Hope
time?
You have my contact.
Yes, of course, but you know, today, it might be the last day of seeing you again because you girls, to see you around is a very big problem. But if somebody move on to such, if I couldn't get you. See, so, why not, if you don't mind, welcome to make it quickly, if you don't mind.
No, Jay. My parents are waiting for me at home right now. It can't be today.
Right now?
Yes, it can't be today. Just fix your time. Fix your thing. And okay. Come around.
Okay, no problem.
I'll meet you.
Okay. So, can I escort you for a little bit?
Yes,
yeah. Seriously, you are a big girl.
Thank you.
like a tie.
Very soon I'll be there. Love you. Bye. I'm on hurry. Hello, baby. Yes, I'm in your area now. Okay, can you please come out? Okay, hurry up. Okay, I'll be waiting. Love you. Oh, baby. I'm fine. I assume. So you are looking good this morning.
Thank you. You are looking good too.
Thank you. How is your parents?
They are both fine.
And your sisters?
They are fine.
Wow, that's good. So you sound urgent on the phone. Hope all is well.
All is well.
Okay. What's going on?
Okay, I'm fine.
Oh, sorry.
I mean, I'm like this.
Yes, of course. Yeah.
But why?
No.
Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, babe, I don't just want to show up. That's why. Okay, I'm sorry.
It's
okay. Alright, so what are you doing at home now?
Nothing.
You are less busy, right?
Yeah.
Okay, can we please go out at least to chill small?
Now?
If possible.
Okay.
Oh, you go and stand up.
Yeah, let me go and
okay,
change.
Be fast, please. Okay. Love you.
Thank you.
Alright. Wow.
My sister, let's go.
Hello? Oh, yeah, mother.
I'm going to go to the house.
Let me tell you something that you don't even know.
This
type of shop, if you bring me this type of shop tomorrow, you not.
Yeah, I'm very sorry. So,
It's okay now.
My guy. So how much is your money now?
That was
my money is 30,000.
30,000 naira?
Yes.
I like me to wear
that. I'm going to push you up. Push you up. Yeah? I beg now. Sorry now.
I forget my ATM card.
Yeah? I lie. Oh.
What did you just say?
No, I lie.
But
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hi, babe. Yes, I have arrived. Okay, I'll be waiting. Okay, see you soon. Bye. Oh, see that? You are done. Mm. Wow, you look good.
Thank you.
Okay, let's be going, right?
Okay.
Wow, let me open the door for you. Thank you.